For Proteus, one arm row. Okay, we're gonna get set up. Again, middle of the foot on the gray line. Okay, one arm at a time. Okay, as far as the weight goes, we're gonna set it up based off of what velocity you wanna train at. So that's kind of dependent, so ask a trainer for that. Okay, so we're gonna start with the arm fully extended. Okay, pull as violently as you can, then return it back to the starting position. Okay, we're just doing the row on these. Make sure we do the allotted reps on each side.